Enthalpy changes associated with a chemical reaction can be measured with a calorimeter, but the entropy change associated with a reaction cannot be directly measured. Entropy is a state function, which means that the change in entropy depends solely on the initial and final states of a system.